Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Friends, if you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to stay on Windows 11 23H2. If you do not want to install the latest Windows 11 24H2 update and want to stay on Windows 11 23H2 version, this video guide is for you. So I'm currently on a Windows 11 system and you can see that I'm currently using version 23H2. I can check this with WinRAR command. Since 23H2 is still supported by Microsoft and some of my programs are working perfectly on 23H2 and I do not want to upgrade the system to 24H2. And if you are also feeling the same, this video guide can help you to stay on 24H2. Let's start with method 1. Right click on the start button and select run. In run window, type gpedit.msc and click OK. You will next see local group policy editor window on the screen. Next, you need to go to local computer policy, computer configuration, administrative templates, Windows components. Windows update. Manage updates offered from Windows Update, and here the policies available. Select the target feature update version, which is not configured by default. Just double click on this policy setting, select enabled first under options. For the target version for feature updates, you need to type 23H2, and in case if you want to stay on 22H2, you can type here 22H2, but I'm currently on 23H2, so I'm typing 23H2. For this policy setting to be effective, you need to make sure that you write the exact target version for the feature update. Click apply followed by OK. So the policy is now enabled and our target version is set. We need to simply reboot the system and the policy will be effective on the system. Simply right click on the start button and select run. Type gpupdate /force command. And once you receive computer policy update has completed successfully, this means the policy is now effective and your system will now stay on version 23H2. And the second method is by using registry. You can also set the target version. Simply right click on the start button and select run. In run window, type regedit and click OK. In registry editor window, go to hkey local machine, software policies, Microsoft, Windows, Windows update. When you arrive to Windows update registry key, in the corresponding right pane, you need to set three things. One is the product version named registry string, which should be blank. Second is the target release version. You need to create this registry debug and set its value data to 1. And finally, you need to set target release version info registry string to the exact version number which you want to stay on. For example, 23H2, it should be entered as a value data, and click OK and close the registry editor and restart your system. After restarting the system, your system will attempt to stay on 23H2 and do not update to version 24H2. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.